Hey folks, welcome back to Horizon Zero Dawn. Hold on, let me mess with my Windows, my capture and junk. Even though I'm mostly doing main quest stuff now, there's one little errand which I wanted to pick up here, which is of course the one for Olin, because I want to investigate what's up with his family, so hopefully I can save them. Unfortunately, I do not have a mount right now, so I'm hoofing it. There's a bunch of trampers here, but this is really beautiful. So the light's hitting this, and just like, oh, shit. Okay. It's closer than, okay, now I'm confused. I just want to get me back on the path, of course, because that's what this game likes to do. Let me get some rich wood. Boop. Alright. That was just really lovely there with the, okay, yeah, I don't want to be here, game. I don't want to deal with those tramplers right now. Oh my god. Oh god, the noises. They are very big. Hi, Olin.
Aloy, you're a woman of your word.
That's right.
Olin, your family. I saw the threat from Helas. You have a wife and young boy?
If I'd have striven to keep them safe instead of all I've done.
This is your chance, Olin. That's why we're here.
I'll take it. A kinder deal was never struck.
They're being held close by?
Yes. The farmstead just beyond these rocks. I'll take you. That's it. Nestled against the Splurflints. Best not to think about the previous owners.
Too late.
Yeah, don't think of a pink elephant. Am I right? What is it? This thing is so confusing. This doesn't understand what itself wants me to. What? Jeez, God, what?
So
oh, she's pretty. He's.
I can't bear.
Not
so close, and yet.
It's almost over. How many eclipses are we talking?
From what I've seen, a fair few. Well-armed and armored. Bowmen watching from the ridges. But there's no space for their machine demons.
You've been watching for a while? What's the best way in?
You think if I had a head for strategy, either of us would be in this mess?
Fair point.
We could storm the front gate, Osirom style. Or take it from the sides, or the ridge above. Maybe you could get on the rooftops. Not me. I'm too heavy cast.
Should I do this
alone? Let's do it.
I don't doubt you could. But with the eclipse, there's always another blade at your back. So I'll watch yours if you'll let me.
It is his family.
Let's go.
You have my steel.
I feel like maybe he's gonna be... Hold on, I gotta move this... I gotta move this bag of cookies. This... Sweet, delicious Milano mint chocolate cookies. Pepperidge Farm, I'm willing to sell out. Okay. What's up? Whoa. Can I go up? I probably can't. It's probably black. Oh, maybe. Regardless, I'd like to get the high ground on these butt-ass mugs. Suddenly...
something here.
Whoops, I suck at stealth and also shooting this guy. Okay, let me just jump here and chill out. Okay.
They can't see you.
Okay, Mark. There's a lot of animals in here, besides humans. Gotcha. That beeped his snoot. Hey. There we go. Hey, where's, yeah, there he is. Dangerous man. Hold on, let me get some fire in here. He's not gonna like being on fire. There we go. See you later. Guess who's down here now, motherfucker? Hey, where are you? Oh, he's behind the damn thing. Well, I'll take your metal shards. Oh, Deathbringers are pretty good guns. I'm a pretty big fan. Instead of just a pretty big fan. Because I'm tall. Alright. Yeah, that's right. We did it, Olin. Are you just gonna walk around? Or are you gonna maybe come get your fam? Okay, fine. I'll go. Okay. That's better. I don't fucking give a shit about your desert glass, dude. Yeah, I'll take that shit, though. Blup. Can I... Okay. Farmstead key. Hey, a way to get in. Okay. Doonsters. Is there a door down here?
This has to be where they're holding Olin's family.
Yes, yes, it has to be. And I have a key to, you know, unlock it. Hey, look what I did. Look what we have. Check it out. Talk to me.
Oh, my wife, my child. Aloy, I owe you 3 debts deep.
Thank the sun. You found us.
This wife is hot, dude.
Someone who had the courage I hoped for in myself. It's she who deserves your gratitude. I have much to confess. I accepted a devil's bargain, and others paid the price.
And you think I don't know? I heard them talk.
You know there's always been dirt on my hands. Now there's blood, too.
Take your son up in those hands. Come back to the claim with us.
You should listen to your wife, Olin.
But Helas and his demons. I am honor-bound to help you, Aloy. With what little honor a Dysa like me has.
Olin, whatever your debts, you don't owe them to me now. Go with your family. Show them you're a better man.
Farewell, Aloy. Your mother. I hope you find her before they do.
Me as well. Alright, let's go. Did I search this turkey? Apparently not. Okay, get up here. Thank you. Do you have any metal shards? Thank you. Let's see. Okay, good. It's already selected. Talking to Erend. But I gotta hoof it. Is there any, like... Anywhere to get a mount? Okay, there's a way place to get a mount over here. Let's go straight over there. Because I ain't fucking walking. Fuck that shit! God, I want to cosplay this outfit. Unfortunately, I have been eating my emotions lately, as evidenced by the fact that I just moved cookies. Get back in the fucking shape. Oh, look. One whole metal shard. I'm fucking rich.
Okay, sneak.
Why are you facing this way? Why can't you just be easy? Luckily, I have stealth upgrade. Wow! Alright, mine now. See ya! Let's see if I can clear this waypoint. There we go. Please don't be a sheer cliff. Oh god, it's a sheer cliff. Fuck me! Oh god! Don't you hurt my mount! Fuck, I can't get back up there! No! No, let me hop! Ah, bunny hop! Nice. Yeah, kill them all, girl. You're the best. Okay. I knew I picked the right one. Let me heal. Let me get off. And grab some sweet medicinals. Alright. Thought there were more around that corner, but there was not anymore. Alright, let's go. Riding. It's like, yeah, I got a couple fast travel packs sitting around, but like, eh. I've been using those mostly as a whoops! Don't flatten me! I must have been using those when I'm like between episodes trying to god damn it! Fuck me, no! Fuck me! Shit. I am using the correct arrows for what I was planning to do. Ah! Butthole! Is that your head? Is that your horn? That was. Okay. Do they stop charging when you take their horns off? That would be really nice. Well, you killed my mount, which means all you fuckers need to die now. Shoot ya! Ha 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 ha! Yeah, run, you little fuck. Yeah! Like it when I shoot you in the tummy? Do you like it when I shoot you in the tummy? I don't like it when you fucking run me over, kill my mount, piece of shit. Yeah, how do you like that? Ooh, I've killed all acquisition machines. Yeah! Wee-oh! Key! Ha-ha-ha! Charge me now, sucker! Ah, fucking suck! Gotcha. That's right. Fall down. Fall down. Let me shoot all these things off your back. Yeah. Revenge. You made the two whole people who might actually watch this episode wait longer. So you must suffer. So kill my mount. My mount already killed all the other mountable creatures. I like the way they fall down. This actually makes it really fun to fight, that aspect of it. aspect of, like, felling them like that is really interesting to me compared to some of the other stuff I've been doing. Clink, clink. All right, what have I been knocking off anyway? Sparkers, cool. Oh, fuck, it's Owen! Owen's back! Yeah, I'll whack you. Okay. Okay, what else is here? Oh, one of these fucks? I don't even remember. Okay, I don't want to get hit by the lightning gun. That would be cool to not get hit by. Don't you think? Yeah, that's right. Yeah, that's right. I knocked it off your body. Yeah, you can't hit me. Ow, you hit me. One more. Come on. Gotcha. Oof. Wow, that was a considerable detour from my whole just getting back where I was going situation. It's not over yet. Yeah, you don't have a gun anymore, fucking cocksucker. Get out of here. Get the fuck out of my fucking jam, dude. Sure, I'll just take it all. Hey, dude. That was awesome. This came out of nowhere, just like, oh, I'll help you. Cool. Oh, let me just collect the fuck out of all this shit. What's it, the purple? Ooh, better Grizz's corruption weave. Well, then fuck that other one I got. Sparker. Sparker. What's up? That's decent. Okay, Sparker. Ridgewood. Sparker. Sparker. Mesh shot. Jeez. Well, at least I got a bunch of shit out of it. Like, is that at least? It's almost like I just killed a bunch of fucking things. Well, let me just use your parts. I'm sorry, girl. I'm sorry that happened. My attempt to follow the actual directions that the game was giving me in terms of exactly where to go, get on the path here. Oh, look, a rock! Morty! Kind of fucked us over, didn't they? My little, let me just get right on the path they want, and then, yeah, we got fucked. We got fucked real hard. Well, maybe by the end of the episode I'm actually make it to the fucking thing and talk to Aaron. Fire-killing root. I don't even fucking remember what the fuck you're for, you fucking resource. Ugh, Clint Hawks. Ugh, always such a pain in the ass. Oh, that's pretty. Shine on the water. There's my swim faster. Look, more sweet medicinal for me. Alright, cool. Let's just go ahead and duck in here and save, because holy shit, I don't want to be going through any of that again. Damn fire killing root, I always get excited because it's got a rosy tint and I'm like, yay, medicinal, and then it's just fucking fire killing root. And like, I was like, yeah, it doesn't look, yeah, no, it's orange and not red, but like, I also know that sometimes when things shine on stuff in games and it makes it look like it's something and it's all not something. God, fucking Snapmaw's right in the middle of the fucking road, dude. If I had a mount, this wouldn't be such a problem. You don't see me? Shut up. That was a very small amount of action that was relevant to a progressing story. Then I fought some dudes. Singing a song about my failures. Except I didn't die, so did I really fail? No. Oh yeah, I also, like one of my side quests, I cleared this place out. It was full of snap mods and people couldn't go there and pay respect to dead people who probably got killed by snap mods and shit. But yeah, look at them. Look, there's people now. They're all like, hey, we're people. Thanks, Aloy. And I'm all like, okay, let's get the fuck back. Oh, that's so pretty. Oh, that lighting. I don't even mind the way the shadows are popping in weird ways. Very nice to look at. More fucking Snapmaw. This is Snapmaw City over here. Granted, they're pretty fun to fight, but like, I just got done with a big ass fight I wanted nothing to do with. Oh, that's nice. Oh, well, that's beautiful and orange and pretty. Look at that. Oh, that's so nice. Oh, this game is beautiful. It's beautiful! Are you fishing, dude? Hold on, let me check out this guy.
The car just slack off. As the sun witnesses, we put our backs in.
Four! Fishing man! More fishing man! What's up? Hey, Seeker coming through. Whoa, what the fuck was... Okay, never mind. Some crazy shit. I don't remember where exactly the thing is, so... I'm gonna just kinda... kinda cut through here. There we go. Parkour. Yay, elevator! Okay, weird lighting. A little slouchiness. Just like, fucking god. It's almost like she just sprint. Whoa! Load screen out of nowhere for a second. Does show up on the capture. It's almost, yeah, like I was saying, it's almost like I made her sprint all the way over here from the massive fight I didn't want to take apart in. Do-do-do. Sup boxes, sup crates. Whoa, what's this thing? Lengthy scroll of parchment. What's he say? Okay, official account described by the reckoners of the Sun Priest and marked with the emblems of the two things. I'm just gonna slowly scroll and I will read this later, and if someone cares, they can pause the video and they can read it right now. Because I've been finding these things lately and reading them because they're cool. So I immediately wanted to do it, and then I realized some of these are really long, and I can't just sit here and, like, read this out this whole time when I'm trying to get this done in this last couple minutes here in this video to actually get over to Aaron, finally talk to him. Excuse me.
No one goes into the palace without an invitation.
Hold on.
Greetings, Aloy. I am known as Blameless Marad. Please come with me. You're needed for an important consultation.
What do you mean? Where's Erend?
He's inside, attending the Sun King, where we should be without further delay. Follow me, please.
All of these people are here to see the Sun King.
Yes, and each has come to ask a favor of him. Unpleasant, but that's politics. The Sun King is eager to meet you. The machine tamer with a curious eye for detail. It's all very intriguing.
I'm not here to intrigue you.
Too late.
First the treatment, and now outlanders from the savage.
Oh, like this guy is slimy.
Passed by some outlander woman? Unacceptable. I've been here for 2 hours, and this Nora goes to the front of the line.
Yeah, because I'm the best.
Ignore right. Them. Nobles are like children who whine when they don't get a second helping of dessert.
What's the Sun King like?
The most important thing is what he isn't like. His father. I think you'll find him to be a reasonable man.
Alright, let's see this. Oh, hey, dude.
Aloy of the Nora. She who sees the unseen. Welcome. It would seem you have done me a great service. Erend, tell her what you found.
I checked Ursa's tomb. You were right, Aloy. The body is missing a scar below her right knee. I gave it to Ursa when we were kids, fighting over a toy sword.
If the body is not Ursa's, then we must assume she is still alive. And I will not abandon her.
We only know she was taken, not who took her.
I can help with that. Ursa has an enemy among the Oseram. A warlord named Dervahl.
Impossible. Every clan in the claim has been hunting for him since the liberation. He has to be dead by now.
No other Oseram had the motive and ingenuity to lure Ursa into this trap. I expect to find him lurking somewhere near the border. I've already sent an agent to investigate. He'll be waiting for word from us at the marketplace in Pitchcliff.
I can't move troops to the border without provoking the Oseram. But I could send a few vanguardsmen. And perhaps an exceptionally gifted Nora as well. Erend, Marad, let me discuss it with her privately. I hate to impose further after all you've done, but this is a matter of great importance to me.
It sounds like Ursa means a lot to you.
Without her Oseram vanguard, I would not have been able to liberate Meridian. And end my father's brutal reign. Since then, it has been difficult to maintain peace between our tribes. But Ursa has a way of making her people see reason. So you see, I need her back at my side. And quickly.
Who is Dervahl exactly?
To understand Dervahl, you must first understand my father. He truly thought of himself as a sun god. His mind was broken. He believed that blood sacrifice would solve, well, everything. So he raided the other tribes for victims, especially the Oseram. Dervahl fought back. He crafted powerful weapons and rallied his people. My father responded with the ultimate cruelty. He captured Dervahl's wife and daughter and sacrificed them in the Sun Ring.
So, why would Dervahl go to so much trouble to kidnap Ursa?
He felt she betrayed him. She fought by his side until she realized he planned to raise Meridian and butcher its people. Then she came to me. Together, we stopped him. And liberated the city from my father. Dervahl has spent every moment since trying to get revenge. mostly on the other Oseram who fought with us. He made so many powerful enemies, I thought we'd seen the last of him. I was wrong.
The killers who attacked the Nora. I've discovered that they're a faction of Shadow Carja called the Eclipse. They're digging up ancient weapons, machines that corrupt and control other machines. They want to use them to strike Meridian.
What you're saying echoes reports I've received from Murad, a Shadow Carja splinter group. Corrupted machines across the land. When will this attack come, do you know?
I'm not exactly sure.
And we will do what we can to prepare. But in the meantime, Ursa is my highest priority. Please, help me find her.
I'd like to ask you something about the Sundom and its politics.
By all means.
Oh, well, so many things. Becoming Tolkien.
They tell you a sun god who killed his own father in order to unite the tribes in harmony. Is any of it true?
They say you can see the invisible, split an arrow at 50 paces, and tame machines at a glance. How much of that is true?
It's not too far.
All of it.
Well, I would like to unite the tribes in harmony, but you saw how many courtiers I have to deal with first. Maybe next week.
Quite a place you've got here. You can almost see the little people below the mesa.
You don't approve? Well, I have a secret for you. Neither do I. But we must be patient. Change won't come in a single sunrise.
But will it happen at all, while men live in palaces?
It might. Eventually. If people like you help me bring it about.
Your politics seem very complicated. The Oseram are friends, but enemies too?
I couldn't have liberated Meridian without the help of Ursa and her Oseram freebooters. Many of them have settled here. But the Ealdormen of the Oseram clans and the Claim have become jealous of their success. So have many Carja nobles. It's a volatile situation, especially given the fact that my father raided the Oseram for years. Ursa helps keep the peace. Promising a future based on mutual gain. But some, like Durval, will never let go of their venom.
What can you tell me about the Shadow Carja? What do they have to do with Ursa?
They are remnants of my father's regime, holding out at the fortress of Sunfall to the west. Like him, they care only for domination, and seek to draw upon the power of the sun. Spilling blood in its name. Since Ursa helped me take this city from them, they were perfect scapegoats. Durval knew this, of course, and planned it well.
I need to get going.
I know. Well, they say kings should never beg. But please, help me find Ursa.
Who says that?
Well, Murad, for one. Don't hesitate to ask him or Erend if you have further questions.
Alright. Well, I'll get on one of these main quest things in another episode. Don't ask me why I gotta talk like this right now. I don't even know myself. Thank you so much for watching. And yeah. Mwah. See ya. Thank you.